New this morning, South Carolina Highway Patrol says a motorcyclist is dead after a crash near Lancaster. It happened Saturday night around 6:30. We're told a motorcyclist heading north on State Highway 200 tried to turn left onto Memorial Park Road. This is in Springdale, just south of Lancaster. That's when troopers say a vehicle heading in the opposite direction hit the motorcycle. As of this morning, law enforcement has not identified the person killed.